I'm Matt with Pump Products, and today we'll be highlighting the Liberty 290 Series Effluent Pumps. Effluent pumps are designed to move gray water out of a house or building. The 290 Series provides a cost-effective mid-range pump for on-site wastewater systems, liquid wastewater transfer, and commercial sump pump applications that require higher head or more flow. For performance, the 290 series pumps can reach heads up to 48 feet and have a maximum flow of 83 gallons per minute. This series has four main models: the 290, the 291, the 293, and the 297 VMF. All the pumps in this series share similar construction: a half horsepower motor, a durable cast iron unibody casing with epoxy powder coat finish, and a semi-open impeller for superior solids handling ability. The main difference between the models is in the operation. The 290 is manually operated and does not include a float switch. The model is ideal if you want to have full control of the pump's operation. Other models are automatic and come with various types of float switches. The 291 model comes with a wide-angle float with a quick disconnect. The 293 model includes a wide-angle float with a piggyback plug, which can save energy. You can also easily switch between manual and automatic operations. Both the 291 and the 293 models need a 14-inch minimum diameter basin for the switch to operate. Lastly, the 297 VMF comes with a magnetic vertical float. The 297 only requires a 10-inch minimum diameter basin and is perfect for heavy-duty sump applications. Just a note on designations: high-voltage models are marked with HV, while the digits at the end represent cord length. So for example, the 290HV-2 is a manual, high-voltage pump with a 25-foot cord. For more help picking out a model, call the experts at Pump Products today. Visit us at www.pumpproducts.com or call our toll-free number today, 1-800-429-0800.